Day and this Christian being fulfilled in your ear.